about leading off and how fast you got out?
I started out very strong because I let the 100 motivate me because my block slid out, and I don't think I performed to my best ability. So I just took that anger and ran with it and tried to get us out as fast as I could and, like, get us a big lead.
Miller, what did you – you were next, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me about your leg.
I tried to keep Diamond's lead. I don't think it was as good, but her handoff was good, and that was what we were really worried about. So, yeah. And then Hannah did a really good job.
Hannah, how big a deal is this for you guys to win this and as teammates and for your school?
Well, this is my senior year, and I just really wanted to go out with a win, and it meant the world to me that they stuck with me this entire time.
Yeah, we wanted to win this for her. This is her last race.
Is it Brianna or Brianna?
Brianna.
Brianna, tell me a little bit about the anchor. What were you thinking?
I just wanted to do it for him, you know. It comes down to me at the end of the day. I just wanted it so bad.
It was so good.
Well, congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you.